We're Cherish and Nyla.
Welcome to TBC's Announcements.
And we're a church that loves to show God's love.
We love you right back.
Yes!
Jesus said one day, Peter, who do you say I am? Peter said, I say that you're the Christ. Jesus said, flesh and blood didn't reveal that to you. And let me tell you what Jesus said right at that time. I build my church. And the gates of hell,
shall not prevail.
Now get on your knees and pray. Because the church,
we're gonna make it.
Yes, sir.
We're gonna make it.
Make it home someday. Let's say it again. Up on this rock. Yeah.
Good morning, TBC. This is Dolores, and welcome to our iBoard announcement. February is Black History Month, and today I'm at the Maggie L. Walker National Historical Site in Richmond, Virginia. The exhibit here expresses the life and legacy of Maggie L. Walker, a beloved community leader who devoted her life to civil rights advancement, economic empowerment, and educational opportunities for Jim Crow era blacks in the United States. While we explore more of this historical site, check out our announcements of the day.
Come study the Word Tuesday, February 3rd at 10 a.m. The topic is the Underground Railroad. Are you going to be there?
Of course I'm going to be there. I can't miss God's Word. Worship Ministries will meet on Tuesday, February 3rd at 7 p.m. Mega Mentors will meet Wednesday, February 4th at 7 p.m.
There will be a golf tournament at Andrews Air Force Base on Monday, June 22nd, beginning at 9 a.m. For more information, contact 202-529-2299.
Celebrate Healthcare, Friday, February 6th and Saturday, February 7th from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. at Hotchkiss Community Center. Contact Minister Tucker for more information.
Hey, what are you reading?
I'm reading a book about our history.
Well, don't forget, Dr. Joseph of Charles City Medical Group will lead the discussion of the immortal life of Henrietta Lacks
on February 11th at 7 p.m.
I saw the best pins today.
What is a pin?
Come on, girl, you're not on Pinterest yet?
No, I'm not, because I don't know what it is.
Well, you'll find all about it if you... Take Shop will be held on Sunday, February 15th at the morning services. We will offer basic computer training and Pinterest. Sign up today. See Ms. Terry for more information.
The Ushers Ministry will be meeting February 15th immediately after worship.
The following ministries are scheduled to serve, mingle, and fellowship at the Liberation Center on Thursday, February the 5th at 6 p.m. Special events, Mind and Christian Education Ministries.
The men's ministry will be hosting a golf tournament. Save the date, May 4th, 2015.
Hope our announcements were informative and enlightening. Remember, February is Black History Month, so today we pay special tribute to the trailblazing entrepreneur Maggie Lena Walker. The first female bank president in the USA paved the way for young men and women today. We wish you love, peace, and joy. Have a blessed week.
Yeah.